too often, young women are thought to be strangers to their own minds. It is left to fathers or uncles to choose the path their lives should take, as if we require saving from ourselves.
If you've told me anything, Miss Hayward, it's that a young woman has a right to choose her own destiny.
It is my honor to welcome you to Sanderson.
Miss Hayward is to be married in a few short weeks.
But she's not married yet.
Do you love him?
Well, forbidden fruit is always the most tempting. I need to do whatever I can to protect myself.
Even if he is unworthy,
what she feels for him is real.
I shall never fall in love. It seems a beastly business.
It is, Leo. Avoid it if you can.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for fireworks!
Might they not prove a rather combustible mix?
I feel as if my future is alive with possibilities.
You will enjoy every moment of it.
Bravo, Mr. Parker. A tour de force indeed.
Go! Brother!